day to all. In this current video, we are going to see how to create the display article and its inventory management and what are all the configurations that control the article explosion in the purchase order and the goods received. To create the article master, logistics, retailing, master data, article data, article create. I have created few material variants and we are going to use them. For example, I'm going to create a book set for history. Okay, so I'm going to use these materials. These are all variant materials. These three are mythologicals, and this is a Greek literature, and this is the Indian history. So this this comes under the textbook category, and you have bookmarks. This is an additional category, and this Bajrao Mastani, this is a historical movie. So this belongs to another category called DVDs. So I'm going to club all these materials and make a display set. So let me create them under the merchandise category of WW Comics or WW Text. The article category is here, display set. Select all. Every time I miss this, so that is the problem I get. So now so in these components, let us add these things. So let me first add this Bajrao Mastani one number. Then let me add this. These are variant articles. So let me add the variant 00. That is a binding book, hardbound book, sorry. So this is a textbook, so it doesn't have any variants. So, and let me add one bookmarks. So basically we are adding both single material as well as the variant of another generic material and materials across various merchandise categories. So that is the intention of this. So we have created this. So this book set costs 20 euros. And the supply source should be 4 because I want to use this for two-step pricing. And availability check is 02. I want to use this material for checking the automatic PO generation, negative stocks, and I want to use this for my cross docking profile testing. So that is why I assign a distribution profile. Then we need a storage location. Similarly, in no planning, okay, so I will check 02, negative stocks, automatic PO. POS. So let us save this material. Now we had created the material. Now let us take the look at the stock of it slash n rwbe of the set of materials. So we also created 100066. Okay, so this is the display pack. So let me check what are all the I'm adding the Bajirao Mastani material and rest of these stuffs. So let me W001 is my DC. All my DC start with 00. So let me check the stock. There is no stock. So let us keep this material, this screen open. And we'll open a new session slash o mb1c 501 0006. So this material 100056, if I'm right, 66. Let me take 100 pieces into stock. Okay, the document posted. Now let me go and check the stock. Yes, in the DC level, the article is maintained as the at the header level. Okay, so now let us check for the same thing in the store. So what I'm doing, instead of recreating everything, I'm just changing this site. So in the site there is no material for this. Okay, let us assume that I have transferred the data from one DC to this store. Okay, let me take as 100066, 100 pieces. So now let me go back to that screen and refresh it. You could see that the inventory is managed at the component level, not at the header level. But at the DC, the inventory is managed at the header level. But at the store, it is managed at the component level. Ignore my what I had said in the previous videos. No, I had said that, but we saw that the stock was updated as the header level in the stores. Okay, earlier. So ignore that. So for all the display, sales set, prepack, and group articles, for everything, the at the DC, it is stored as the header, and the stores, it is the inventory is managed at the component level. Okay, how it is being controlled? So it is controlled through the configuration setting. Tomorrow, if your business wants to know, even at the DCs also, we want to manage the inventory at the component level, you can still be able to do that. Or tomorrow, if they say like, no, even at the store also, we would like to have the inventory managed at the header or packed level, you can still do that. Go to IMG, Logistics General, Material Master, Retail Specific Settings, settings for structured materials. Okay, here you have to maintain how these structured articles are used in the logistics processes. So logistic process 100 is for goods purchase order and 200 is for goods received. Okay, when you are raising a purchase order, so how it should happen? For example, site category A is the distribution center, site category B is the, sorry, A is the store and B is the distribution center, and article type 10 is sales set, 11 is prepack and 12 is display. Okay, so we have 10, 11 and 12 and the store category, and it says for article prepack at this store do not explode. Okay, whereas for this other material 11, okay, whereas for the other material prepack, it says this is A at the store level. At the store level, you have to explode the material, but don't explode at the DC level. So this is what it means. Okay, so you can control this bill of material, BOM explosion. Structured article is nothing but the bill of materials. You could see like there is a header article and you have the component articles. Okay, and the ratio are the quantities of the components. So you are saying that so whenever there is a bill of material of certain type, display or prepack or sales set, you explode this in the purchase order or don't explode in the purchase order by this control or settings. Okay, so from this we come to the end of the article master. I have whenever I come across any new ideas or something, new topics, I will definitely post, but as of now we are coming to the end of article master maintenance in our IS Retail. So let us create as many materials as possible so that we can use them for our next concept, that is the listing. Okay, till we catch up in the next video, good day to all and have a nice practice. If you like this video, please share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel and disable ad blockers when you are visiting my blog at www.maheshwaran.com. Have a good day.